I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
You should know the rebels have been busy. They've set up outposts to the west. And I know the marshals can't deal with all of them, so I'd stay alert out there if I were you.
Thanks for the warning. Getting rid of those outposts might stop the rebels from killing more of their own. Maybe I can lend the marshals a hand. I'll save this for a dyer. Thank you. Good use of this. Thank you. better look in the pockets.
Sit with me, Outlander. I've got something to tell you.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Dirt. Don't forget all that dirt you had for a minute.
Hi, Beta.
Hello.
So when you talk to the others, are you calling them over the Focus?
No. They'll come down here to visit. Like Erend. He's funny. But loud. I wish I could show him the media portal and the data channel. I think he would like the sports hollows. There was one where two people would criticize each other before wrestling to see who was stronger. It was bizarre and violent, but I think Erend would enjoy it.
Yeah, you're right. I bet he would. I'll be going now.
Okay. I'll be right here.
Welcome back.
Hey, Gaia. I'm back.
So I see what is on your mind.
So our plan to capture Festus. Let's go over it again.
As you wish. Thanks to Beta's test, we now know that Hephaestus will not respond to your Alpha clearance.
Which is why I got Ted Pharaoh's Omega clearance.
Correct. While you were gone, Beta constructed the transport rig and pulse generators. When we get to Gemini, I will need to be installed on one of the facility's cores. The second core is for Hephaestus. Using Omega clearance will allow you to trap it.
And then you'll be able to absorb it.
Not quite. You will need to manually remove Hephaestus's malicious code before the merge.
How long will that take?
Because the work will be split between you and Beta, it will take approximately 4.5 hours.
And during that time, the others will create a distraction for us using the pulse generators, right?
Correct. They will each take position at a cauldron door and fire off their device. The energy surge should mask our activities until the merge is complete.
And then we'll have everything we need to defeat the Zeniths. Sounds like a plan. There's something I've been wondering. How could Ted Pharaoh create a clearance level higher than Alpha? Elizabeth made sure he wouldn't interfere with the project.
It is plausible he tasked his own engineers with creating a backdoor to the Zero Dawn system, without Elizabeth's knowledge. My predecessor did not even know of its existence until he activated it to purge the Apollo database. It is, in effect, a blind spot. One that will allow us to subdue Hephaestus.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega clearance. Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected. Escape code.
working. It's got nowhere to go. Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
It's cracked.
Look!
Autonomous defenses. Directive. Neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Varl, stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful.
Stay back.
Stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful.
Stay back.
Varl, stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful.
Stay back.
Get back.
right away from Beta!
I'll stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful.
For now. I better check on Beta and Varl. You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime.
Keep her safe, Vol.
On my life.
Well, I don't have to worry about running out. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
Machine attack, terrifying.
Troy. I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there is a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Some kind of production chamber. Festus is up to something, all right.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those men are getting materials from.
I bet that's where Festus is hiding too.
Looks like there are a couple of things I could go. Well, that doesn't sound good.
Rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor, connect it to
the power node? I think that could work.
Okay. How to join the processor?
There should be a node you can override. Near the central hub.
Thanks. I should take out these machines first.
Thank you.
Protection. Secondary defenses. Intruder, your calling announces
Machines on the way.
Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Pants are silent.